I had questions. Matt. Being a skeptic was a
fuck. Make me redo it.
But doubt is a part of integrity. Nothing I could do except protect the land and hope.
Breach the crew!
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
They're attacking the crew! Killing the crew! crew.
No, I don't have a microphone. I can't talk without a mic. No.
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through. Munder, this fort's legendary Jarl.
Yeah.
Gudmundur, this fort's legendary Jarl.
I tried to block him way too soon, if my problem. There we go. Yeah, I hit the button like one fucking second too early and then he hit me.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me? Who are we fighting?
The legendary Jarl.
Your legend precedes you, Gudmundur. Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
Haunted me that day.
Oh, you're fucking a cideeo, aren't you?
You fought well.
To hell with you.
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath. To fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home. It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
Sometimes, a Viking is born, carries the spark of gods. Raiders, we call them. It's a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use have they of armor? Or of fear?
A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it.
I am a big hero.
To do something about our people's burning problem.
Let's burn that gate down. Make them pay. Food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for.
Ah!
Let's find the rest for our people.
They had stolen their own people's food. We were there
Die!
To take it back. Has brought us bounty!
Join the warborn!
Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla.
To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another.
Life for our people. Got
it. The raider was right. Food was here.
Burn them out.
Look at them retreat.
Have been merciful. This is ours now. Guard this. Food. I had come for Ragnar.
It takes a special.
What's going on out there? Face me! Ha. Come on in, then!
This was what I had come for.
Boy!
Get away.
You die! Fire! wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Idiot child. Might as well ask me to pick up farming. We're Vikings.
So that's a no.
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable.
I've never heard of it. I don't really know what you're talking about.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different. We'll just wait for your signal then?
Ugh!
fucking look at your phone for 1 minute and you're dead. Okay. Fuck.
Prisoners, I would free them. Vikings in cages. Unacceptable. History.
I know it's you!
I guess that was the signal.
The Vikings worship gods of wood, of storms, and of stone. The samurai gods are of fire, of wind, and of thought. The gods of the knights are iron, steel, and gold. But power, that we agree on.
Push them back!
Now, the real fight had begun.
What are you doing among the Warborn?
You talk too much.
Let's see the female always talk way too often.
Civ had numbers. But the Warborn had me.
When I'm done with you, I'll end.
The old ways of blood stir our people. We were united once more. It was time to free the rest of the Warborn. Stigander.
What took you so long? Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off.
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh! I like you.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
The Vikings united, and so quickly. Now they turned their attention to us. I left some of my Blackstones in control of their shipyards at Valkenheim. Stigander, their new Jarl, set out to take them from us.
There are
are traditions among our people that run deep as stone. Our shields are as versatile as they are strong. Our swords are lethal, simple, and ancient design. And a leader who does not lead the charge is no leader at all. We are called Warlords, a name that is earned. We are the shield of our people. And we will not fall. We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough.
Odin's beard.
Invasor! Bellicum Canite!
These Blackstones had done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. I needed to get that gate open, and fast.
Thank you.
Open that gate.
The army is
To open that gate. Get to the ballista!
Damn these archers!
I almost pity those knights. Odin's beard. Those Blackstones had quite a haul. Where did these come from?
Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this chunk.
The Samurai!
They're weak. We outnumber them 10 to 1.
And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet.
It was time for a raid.
Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Polly. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
Weapons! Through the gates! I welcome you all!
The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn! Everyone to the gates! Charge!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Thank you.
Damn gate controls!
Arrive, Curipeta!
Gotta get that gate open. chain should do it. All we needed to do now was push them back.
You're in my way!
わが命の尽きよう。だが、死に死ぬのは貴様だ。貴様の始めたことだ。門を開いたのは貴様だ。 貴様を滅ぼすであろう。まだ終わらんぞ。
day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through.
The Valkyries. Warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen. Time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something.
The first scout group the Vikings sent out into the mire never returned. Nor the second. Nor the third.
Thank you.
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to. They had one of our missing scouts captured.
Patience, Warborn. I will free you.
There was activity by the docks to the north.
I need to get to the docks. Way to the docks, I wonder. Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. They would find out soon enough.
Ah!
I should be quick.
Oh! is no match for skill.
Just keep running. I had what we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.
The Emperor's city. High on a stone cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.
Days we fought on that bridge. Behind that bridge lay a whole city full of plunder. And if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it. One more push would do it.
Myself. I will clear those arches!
The gate was in sight.
This is no gate. It's more like a door. It's not a bad idea. You might live.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
Yeah.
Your shadows were nothing!
Impressive. I will enjoy this. Such fury!
No.
To live!
This cannot be!
Gates open.
We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the warborn clans would become legend.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that!
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War. The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards.
We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.